Shadrack ASMR, and I'm going to give a mukbang review of Bfruitiful freeze-dried fruits. Red apple. I've had one. 100% fruit, no sugar added. I don't know why it's all mirrored on this thing. But anyways, you can tell it looks like a real apple. It's not anything like artificial apples. It's like the real deal. Tastes like real apple. It's like someone actually took an apple, a real apple, and dehydrated it. Only 7 grams of sugar, 60 calories. It's like a real apple. I wish they had more of it in this bag. I don't know if y'all can see it. The ingredients over here. Ingredients? Apples. Real apples. What's good is they sell this at Dollar Tree, but if they sell it elsewhere, it'd probably be more expensive. Glad I got a few bags of it. But anyways, this Bfruitiful apples, it's like they actually did the right thing. It's like they're actually eating a dried apple. And not something that's sugary. It's like, this is a real apple you're eating. And you can't even put it down, it's that good. There's even some crumbs in there. See it? That is a good dried apple. That is what a dried apple should be. 100% apple. If you are at a Dollar Tree, get some Bfruitiful. Fruit, dried fruit, it's worth your time, it's worth your money. This right here is a very good mukbang. Go out and buy it.